Good people don't do bad things, or do they?
That was easy.
Okay, guys, thank you guys for coming to participate in this experiment. Now we will be choosing roles by picking straws. Whoever picks the short straw will be the learner, and whoever picks the long straw will be the teacher. Who would like to go first? Looks like you will be the teacher.
Alright, I've chosen you two to be the participants in my experiment, testing the powers of obedience.
What's 9 plus 10?